my name is Emily Gwynn Miller, and I'm the Fall Creek Product Manager. Today, I'll be talking about some of the attributes of Loretto Blue in high chill environments. The harvest efficiency is standard. The season is mid. Fruit storage is 42 days or more on average. The market position is a cargo replacement. Fruit size is between 16 and 18 millimeters on average. The fruit flavor is sweet and acidic. The firmness is very firm, and the fruit color is medium blue. The plant shape is semi-upright. The ripening months are July and August.